My name is Stacey Cohen, and I am married to David Cohen, who is a cardiologist. He is a wonderful doctor, and we've been married for 8 years.
In 2 weeks, I'll be home. If you come here, I feel like we won't even get to see each other at all. I'm always at the hospital.
Overreacting, because I want to see my husband.
Look, I have to be very careful here. Bringing Rocio back to Houston is the only way I can save her life. It's just a lot easier said than done. I don't want Stacey to think anything's going on, and I don't want to step on Fernando's toes, but I'm the specialist, and she needs to be under my care.
I don't want you flying. I feel like I wouldn't be able to sleep at night knowing that you were in the air, 30,000 feet above ground, your life just hanging in peril like that. I don't know. Let me just make some decisions here. I'll call you later on tonight, okay?
Well, I'm not mad. I'm sad because I miss you.
You know, he's been away, so it's been really lonely. But I was so excited to see him. And I told him, and he was a little, he wasn't as excited as I thought he would be, but I understand it. Oh, it's because I understand David so well, and I know that he was obviously in the midst of his work, and me even just surprising him being there was just probably too much for him to handle.
Excuse me, Senorita, what are you doing in my husband's room?
I'm finished.
Sorry about that. The guards at the front desk in their room.
I wanted to give her a surprise and show her that we're celebrating a new lease on life. She didn't have to live this way any longer. Unfortunately, Stacey showed up and things got really weird.
Te tengo una sorpresa.
¿Una sorpresa?
Qué lindo, Fabián. Haber trabajado tanto para proveerme el dinero para mi operación. Esos sí son hombres de verdad. Ahora sí que se sacó muchos puntos conmigo.
Quiero que te mejores. Quiero que estés bien, aunque para ello te tengas que ir y estar un rato, pues así, en lo que te hacen la operación, lejos y...
Gracias, Fabián Alberto, pero yo no puedo aceptar eso. No sin antes considerar mis opciones.
Sí sentí que se me acababa el mundo porque no me siento capaz, o al menos nunca he sido capaz de cuidar así de alguien más, y por fin logré juntar ese dinero y creí que eso significaba que ahora yo podía estar con ella.
¿No me dijiste que no tenías opciones para conseguir este dinero?
Pues, ¿te acuerdas del doctor que te comenté, el doctor David?
Se va con otro doctor y... Pero lo importante es que ella esté bien.
Te voy a extrañar muchísimo, Fabián. Gracias por todo.
Cantándome.